actually we went for similar shoot before, but we weren't satisfied with the result, so we decided to retake it. So one thing is the dress actually, I do look like a pregnant lady in that gown. For the photography, I would say it's the type of shoot that you have to stand there, pose, then say 1, 2, 3, then they start snapping a picture. There's no interaction, it's just, okay, you are here, so you faster get in pose, take a picture. For the makeup, it wasn't to my liking, it's a bit too bland, and she actually hurt my eyes, so I started tearing, etc. also. I would say when you come to Z Wedding, they are very different. You should really let them capture your love story because they are best at it. Like, if you look at our pictures, you will see that we fell in love with each other while we're just logistics students.
Coming to Z Wedding is one of the best choices that we as a couple ever made. It's because we went through actually quite a lot of selections with different bridal studios. This is one of the bridal studios that actually can give us the list of things that we actually want in terms of photography, bridal dress, and all the services that the staff actually provided us. They are extremely friendly, quality is extremely good, and we really enjoy ourselves over here.
For me, I find that Z Wedding is like the perfect place for brides because they provide one-stop solution. You know, I tend to be a bit more plump, so when you find a correct dress, you will look like 5 kg skinnier. And at Z Wedding, I managed to find that dress. So I'm very impressed. Then on top of that, actually, Chris Ling's photography also mesmerized me so much. Like, there is this concept shoot that it captures our love story, and I love the photos so much that I would like to buy all of them. And I want to thank Jackie for his ideas. When we suggested that the place that we wanted to go, he will actually give you an idea, say, oh, actually there's too much buildings, maybe you want to include some floral background or actually some greeneries inside so that it doesn't look so plain. So he's very, very professional. He won't force a smile, say, oh, please smile, smile louder, smile wider. He'll crack jokes with us that really makes us laugh very naturally. And for Amber, I also want to thank her because she did a very natural makeup look for me. And I also want to thank Joey and Chris for giving us so much advice, so much opinions, etc. So Z Wedding is definitely a place.
So definitely worth a visit over here at Z Wedding and Chris Ling's photography.